I've met a wonderful man. And I think we're going to have a beautiful relationship together. He followed me out of the bank the other day and spontaneously brought me flowers. Actually, he held up the flowers and said that he wished that he could buy them for me, but that he'd left his wallet at home. So I bought the flowers, and we laughed and walked and talked, and he told me all about himself. I mean, how can I resist? I'm bringing home a baby bumblebee. Won't my mama be so proud of me? I'm bringing home a baby bumblebee. Ooh-wee, it stung me. I probably should have resisted. Never trust a man. Why didn't I read those articles in Self magazine more carefully? I probably could have avoided this. The man is married, okay? Married, a thief, and a lousy lover, too. I definitely should have resisted. I'm squishing up my baby bumblebee. Won't Gloria Steinem be so proud of me? I'm squishing up my baby bumblebee. Ooh-wee, it's all over me. I've got to do something about my life. I can't believe this has happened to me again. I'm thinking of starting a line of evil voodoo greeting cards. Licking up my baby bumblebee. I don't want evidence of my stupidity. I'm licking up my baby bumblebee. Ew-oh, ew-oh, ew-oh. You know, I was still nurturing a tender broken heart when my visa bill rolled in. Up to its limit in purchases that I don't recall making. And oddly enough, old Mr. Marriedhead's phone has been disconnected. But you know, it really doesn't matter. Tonight I went for the first time to a new age support group that I read about in the newspaper. And I'm already beginning to feel my anger dissolve away. I'm throwing up my baby bumblebee. Won't my bulimic past lives be so proud of me? I'm throwing up my baby bumblebee. Ooh. Meditation and therapy take up a lot of my time now. But that's all right. I have very little money to go out since I started donating 80% of my wages to the Crystal Light and Breakfast Cereal Healing Center. I've learned to laugh and play like a child all over again. The married man and the creditors notices me nothing compared to the personal development I feel in my deep and centered heart. I realize that I am in love with my instructor. There is a light in his eyes as bright as the aura around his head. With our mantras, we channel the world's energy into him, and the orgasms are like lightning through the mirror of my soul. Ooh-wee. Never trust a man. I can't believe I said that once. I'm bringing home another bumblebee. Won't my mama be so proud of me? I'm bringing home another bumblebee. Ooh-wee.